guys, we have a Q and A. First question. I'm sorry, people by me. So first question. What's your real name? This is from Mouse and Brad. Is that Richard? I told you, but my real name is Nathaniel. My real name is Nathaniel. My original name would be Wayne. What age are you? I'm going to say I'm 6 months. Next question. Where do you live? I live at my first school. I live in Madagascar. What's your best memory? I'm not even going to collect something. My best memory is from this one. I had quite. Yeah, I come with you, we don't have a library, 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 we What kind of such a stupid question? What time do I wake up at every morning? Depends if I'm in a good mood. If I'm in a good mood, I wake up at 5:30. If I'm not in a good mood, I probably wake up at 1:00. Second question. I'm going out in a minute. I'm going to go to the hospital. Last question. Why do you not update daily when you say you update daily? For the last 2 months, I've had the hardest time of my life. Yeah, that's right. A lot of things happened in my family and other families that I know, but yeah. She's been breaking her neck. But I'm back, and I will do baby body.
Our match today, as we welcome you to the home of Liverpool Football Club, comes from Anfield, and we're looking forward, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, to calling the shots for you. Game today, Liverpool against Tottenham. Liverpool, I think they're a good side, you know. They played very well, away victory against Hull City.
Yeah, great day, 3-0 win, but probably have to come back down.
Keep calm. That's all I got. See you later, guys.